What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. So in this video I'm going to teach you guys a really easy card control which is almost invisible, and with some misdirection it will become completely invisible. Okay, so just watch the performance of this card control. If you like it, watch the tutorial. And before I start this video, a quick note. You know, this type of card controls work best with misdirection. If you don't know how to do misdirection, you have to first learn it, because if you do it without misdirection, it will be a complete failure. Okay, so just practice misdirection and then learn this card control. Let's get started. So here's how you do it. First of all, go ahead, give the deck a shuffle, it doesn't really matter. Then you have to say stop, let's go over here. Now while you are referring to the deck, you have to do something, okay? So you're gonna refer to the deck like so. And then while doing this, you can just go ahead and grab a pretty big break over here on the top card. Then you're gonna have them say stop, let's say over here. Okay, and try to make them say stop on the top of the deck, because if you have more chunk of cards, it will be really hard to do. So try to get some less chunk of cards. Okay, so now let's say you are here, then you're gonna pick up the cards while maintaining that break. Then you show them the card, the King of Hearts in this case. Then you flip it over. Now at this point, now keep the cards over here, everything squared up. Then you're going to, in the action of squaring the deck, you're gonna leave all the cards, all these chunk of cards over here, but except the top card, like so. And that is why you made that break, just so that you can separate the top card from the rest of the deck. So now you are here. Now at this point, you're gonna cover this part with your hand over here. Then you're going to take the other hand and hold this packet in straddle grip, okay? To show you what is happening. So you're gonna hold the cards in this straddle grip. Then you're going to just peel it out like so. As you can see, I'm peeling it off slowly like so. Then I put this on the bottom, okay? And then as you can see that the card is second from the top. So now you can do a lift and just show them it's on top, or you can just pick this card up like so and then do a shake change or a shapeshifter change to change it from this card to this card. So that was the move guys, and now a snap recap. So here's a snap recap of the move, okay? Just go ahead, first get a break, a pretty big break under the top card, have them say stop over here, then pick up the cards like so, then you show them the card, and this is Joker, it doesn't really matter, okay? Then you flip it over, and then you keep the cards over here, and the action of squaring in the deck, you just slide the top card over like so, and you have to hide this packet using your hand over here. Then with the other hand, just take out the card while holding it in straddle grip, and you are done. Now you can just show them that the card is on top.
Alright, so that's it guys, that's the video, and I hope you guys liked it. And if you did, then please go ahead, drop a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys on my next video. Till then, goodbye, take care.